All right, folks, Eric here with Austin Boats Motors. I'm here to show you a brand new 2200 Sport Nautic Star. This is a 2014 model. It's going to be colored in a titanium, good looking gel coat stripe on the side there, like a dark gray, sharp looking color. This is a new color for us. We have several colors available. You can do a light blue, dark blue, indigo. You can do black. Red looks real sharp too. This one's a very versatile color. It'll go with grays, blacks, whites. This model is going to be sitting on a McLean tandem axle trailer with side guides. We carry the 22 Sports, the 224s, the 2110 Sports, 1910, and 2400 Sports. So we have a good selection of Nautic Star boats for you to choose from. This one we've optioned it with the economy leaning post. It's going to have some other nice features. We'll show you when we get inside here. It's going to be 22 foot 2 inches long, 8.5 wide, 2,200 pound boat. It's got a nice 63 gallon fuel tank. Give you a good fuel capacity for the long runs. If you want to go to the rigs, go bay fishing, you got a lot of fuel capacity there. It's powered by Yamaha inline 4-cylinder 150 fuel injected 4-stroke. Nice whisper quiet 4-stroke. Excellent power plant for this package. It'll push it anywhere from the mid to upper 40s. Plenty of speed out on the water. All Nautic Stars are built with limited lifetime hull warranty. There's no wood, and they're power matched with Yamaha. So, side guides on the trailer, drive on trailer. It'll come with a stainless steel propeller. We'll get inside and take a look at it too in just a sec. Okay, here's a good overview of the boat, standing from the bow looking back. You can see a nice padded upholstered seat cushion there. Your live well is going to be underneath that. Plenty of seating this boat's two aft, your leaning post, seating in front of the console as well. So a lot of good room here. You can see the front casting platform here with your long box for rod storage. You're going to have fish boxes, anchor locker, and even a cast net storage. So we'll take a look down the boat here. You can see walking around the console if you're fighting a fish. You got a whole lot of room there to move around. You can carry a lot of passengers in this boat with good comforts and conveniences to stretch out and bring a lot of equipment. There's your leaning post there. You can sit on that or lean against it. It's got an Igloo marine ice chest underneath. As you go to the back, you'll see flip up seats on both sides. We've added the polished stainless steel seat bases, so if you want to add your fishing seats, you can. You got a live well underneath in the center. The seats do lay down. Take a look at that live well there. That's a good size live well. You lay your seats down, you got a nice casting platform there to stand up on. It is non-skid as well. Stainless steel cup holders. Your Igloo cooler is a 94 quart capacity. Let's take a look at the console. See the Nautic Star clear lid glove box. It's got a 12 volt plug there. It is a lockable glove box. Perfect place to put your wallet, your keys out of the spray. Your tachometer, your speedometer. It has a fuel gauge, trim gauge, and even a water pressure gauge we've added. Under the console, you're going to have good storage if you want to add some batteries, trolling motor, batteries, and a charger. You got good room under there. You will have some stainless steel flush mounted rod holders either side with rubber caps to seal it off. Stainless steel handrail that goes over the windshield, and you can remove the windscreen with the quick disconnect wing nuts there. In the side, you'll see rod storage on both sides in the gunwale. You're gonna have a battery switch, nice and conveniently located where you can get to it. Under these seats, when they flip up, you've got some more storage here. Your battery is on this side, storage on the starboard side. We move forward. We'll take a look at the live well. Aerated live well in front, oval shape, makes it easy to keep the bait alive. Nice capacity there, nice comfortable seating as well. In the floor, you see you got a nice cast net bucket. Good place to put your cast net in the floor there, and a nice easy transition step up as you walk out to the bow to do your fishing. This boat will work good for bass fishing, bay fishing, catfish, crappie, whatever you need. Tarpon, there's your rod organizer on the starboard and port side. You got your rod tips to go through, so you got plenty of room to put your fishing poles. Insulated fish box here with drain, and you've also got a lockable compartment here. Lock up your gear as well. An extra floor base, stainless steel polished, stainless steel latches and hinges. You've even got an anchor locker up front with an anchor. So a larger platform for mounting a trolling motor up front. It is pre-wired. We can add trolling motors, GPS, T-tops, bimini tops, power poles, whatever you need to add, we can do it. So this is a 2200 Sport, several in stock, normally just 10% down. We can finance terms anywhere from say 36 months on out to 144 with approved credit. So come on out and take a look. I'd be glad to help you. You can call me 512-263-2811 or check our website, austinboats.com. Thanks again and have a good day.